Welcome again to Continuity Practice. We're going to take just a little time, not much time, a little bit of effort, not much effort, and we're just going to try a little bit. I mean, that's all I can do is just try a little bit here. That's all you can probably do too, but try a little bit, and that little bit should go a long way. A little bit should go a long way. So we can say, there is no need to cry for the vision of intrinsic beauty. It's already here. It's already everywhere. There's no need to cry for the vision of beauty. It's already everywhere. There's no need to shout. There is no need to shout for the vision of traceless beauty. It's already everywhere. There's no need to yell for the vision of identical beauty. It's already everywhere. There's no need to bellow for the vision of baseless beauty. It's already everywhere. There's no need to bark for the vision of infallible beauty. It's already here. There's no need to sing for the vision of mindless beauty. It already rests upon everything as it is. There's no need to talk for the vision of uncontrived beauty. It's already resting upon everything as it is. There's no need to whisper for the vision of natural beauty. It already is with everything. There's no reason to meow for the vision of spaced out beauty. It's already here with everything. There's no need to peep for the vision of undifferentiated, intrinsic beauty. It's already resting upon everything. There's no reason to chirp for the vision of the all-pervasive light of beauty, which spreads out upon everything. There's no need to hum for the vision of the non-congealing light of beauty, which abides with everything as it is. There's no need to whistle for the vision of the light of unborn beauty, which already abides with everything as it is. There's no need to rap for the vision of the light of unceasing beauty, for it is already here, abiding with everything as it is. There's no need to cough for the vision of the light of non-crystallizing beauty, which already abides with everything just as it is. There's no reason to sigh for the vision of the light of wide open beauty. It already touches everything just as it is. There's no reason to burp for the vision of the light of unelaborated beauty, for it already abides with everything as it is. There's no reason to cackle, for the vision of the light of immaculate beauty, for it already touches everything just as it is. There's no reason to vocalize for the light, for the vision of the light of non-fixated beauty, for it already abides with everything as it is. There's no reason to laugh for the vision of the light of effulgent beauty, for it already graces everything just as it is. There's no reason to chuckle for the vision of the light of equal beauty, for it already abides with everything as it is. There's no reason to enunciate for the vision of the light of immutable beauty, for it already rests upon everything as it is. There's no need to holler for the vision of the light of coincident beauty, for the light of coincident beauty already is set upon everything as it is. There's no need to announce for the vision of the light of inseparable beauty, for it already rests upon everything as it is. There's no reason to gurgle for the light, for the vision of the light of transparent beauty, for it already rests upon everything as it is. There's no reason to prattle for the vision of the light of changeless beauty, for it already rests upon everything as it is. There's no reason to sing song for the vision of the light of unalloyed beauty, for it already abides with everything as it is. There is no reason to hiss for the vision of the light of the all good beauty, for it already touches everything as it is. There is no need to hee-haw for the vision of the light of supreme beauty, for it is already abiding with everything as it is. There's no need to wheeze for the vision of the light of authentic beauty, for it already abides with everything just as it is. There's no reason to plead for the vision of the light of unborn beauty, for it already is here with everything just as it is. There's no reason to ask for the vision of the light of core beauty, for it already is here with everything as it is. There's no reason to shush for the vision of the light of ever-flowing beauty, for it already is resting upon everything as it is. There's no need to quiet for the vision of the light of the one beauty which already rests upon everything as it is. There's no reason to moan. There's no need to moan for the vision of the light of the residue-free beauty, for it already abides with everything as it is. There's no need to groan for the vision of the light of all embracing beauty, for it already rests upon everything as it is. There's no reason to erupt No need to erupt for the vision of the light of that beauty which is already with everything as it is. There's no reason to schmooze for the vision of the light of non-concretized beauty, for it is already abiding with everything as it is. There is no need to snooze for the vision of the light of non-reified beauty, for it already abides with everything as it is. There's no reason to snore for the vision of the light of ultimate beauty, for it already rests upon everything as it is. There's no need to advertise for the vision of the light of total beauty, for it already is as it is with us everywhere. There is no need to belch for the vision of the light of groundless beauty, for it already rests upon everything as it is. There is no reason to retch. There's no need to retch for the vision of the light of locationless beauty, for it already rests upon everything as it is. There is no need to whimper for the vision of the light of formless beauty, for it already is with everything as it is. There's no need to wheedle. No need to wheedle for the vision of the light of non-related beauty, for it already rests upon everything as it is. There is no need to scream for the vision of the light of non-localized beauty, for it already rests upon everything as it is. There is no reason to screech for the vision of the light of non-other beauty, for it already rests upon everything as it is. There is no need to whine for the vision of the light of as-it-is beauty, the light of as-it-is beauty, for it already rests upon everything as it is. There's no reason to yodel for the vision of the light of non-defined beauty, for it already touches everything as it is. There is no reason to grunt for the vision of the light of process-free beauty, for it already rests upon everything as it is. There's no need to sob for the vision of the light of singular beauty, for it already touches everything as it is. There's no need to carol for the vision of the light of non-compounded beauty, for it already is resting upon everything as it is. There's no reason to ring for the vision of the light of non-fabricated beauty, for it already abides with everything as it is. There is no need to gush for the vision of the light of singular beauty, for it already abides with everything as it is. There is no need to bubble. There is no need to bubble for the vision of the light of peaceful beauty, for it already abides with everything as it is. There is no need to pop for the vision of the light of blissful beauty, for it already rests upon everything as it is. There's no need to croon for the vision of the light of the one beauty, for it already rests upon everything as it is. There is no need to burble for the vision of the light of forgiving beauty, for it already rests upon everything as it is. There is no need to rant for the vision of the light of glorious beauty, for it already is present upon everything that is. There's no need to sibilize for the vision of the light of serene beauty, for it already touches everything as it is. There is no need to jive for the vision of the light of calm beauty, for it is already abiding with everything as it is. There's no need to speak for the vision of the light of inclusive beauty, for it already rests upon everything as it is. There is no need to intone for the vision of the light of identity beauty, for it already rests upon everything as it is. There is no need to chant for the vision of the light of graceful beauty, for it already rests upon everything just as it is. There's no need to click for the vision of the light of smooth, smooth, smooth beauty. For this light of smooth, smooth, smooth beauty is already omnipresent as it is. There is no reason to sulk for the vision of the light of clear, clear beauty. For the light of clear, clear beauty already abides with everything as it is. There is no need to mumble for the vision of the light of fresh, fresh beauty. For the light of fresh, fresh beauty already rests upon everything just as it is. There is no need to grumble for the vision of the light of abiding beauty, for the light of abiding beauty already rests upon everything as it is. There is no need to resonate for the vision of the light of eternal beauty, for the light of eternal beauty is already present with everything as it is. There is no need to sweet talk the vision of the light of blessed beauty, for the light of blessed beauty is already resting upon everything as it is. There is no reason to hack for the vision of the light of spontaneous beauty, for the light of spontaneous beauty already rests upon everything as it is. There is no need to preach for the vision of the light of holiness, for the light of holiness already rests upon everything just as it is. So we do not need to cry or laugh or schmooze or bubble or shout or chuckle or snooze or pop or yell or enunciate or snore or croon or bellow or holler or advertise or burble or bark or announce or belch or rant, sing, or gurgle, or retch, or sibilize, or talk, or prattle, or whimper, or jive, or whisper, or sing-song, or wheedle, or speak, or meow, or hiss, or wheeze, or whine, or click, or hum, or plead, or yodel, or sulk, or whistle, or ask, or grieve, or mumble, or rap, or shush, or grunt, or grumble, or cough, or quiet, or sob, or resonate, or sigh, or moan, or carol, or sweet talk, or burp, or groan, or ring, or hack, or cackle, or erupt, or gush, or preach, or vocalize, for the vision of the light of beauty, for the light of beauty, the light of beauty, the peaceful, peaceful, blissful, blissful, glorious, glorious, serene, serene, calm, calm, inclusive, inclusive, graceful, graceful, smooth, smooth, clear, clear, fresh, fresh, eternal, eternal, blessed, blessed, spontaneous, spontaneous, holy, 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 light of beauty. Seamlessly and intrinsically and tracelessly and equally and baselessly and groundlessly and mindlessly and thoughtlessly, spaced out, unborn, unceasing, non-crystallized, wide open, immaculate, non-fixated, immutable, effulgent, transparent, changeless, unalloyed, all good, supreme, authentic, unborn, core, residue-free, all-embracing, non-concretized, groundless, locationless, as-it-isness, non-defined, process-free, singular, non-compounded, non-fabricated, singularity, immutable, immaculate, light of beauty, already, 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 already rests upon, already rests upon everything, 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 everywhere, 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 as it is, as it is, as it is, as it is. Simple practice. Great. That concludes this video of continuity practice.